ball in place, but help track the small vibrations and movements of the ball so she can move her head one way or the other. Now these whiskers are made of keratin, the same protein found in your fingernails and your hair, and they're actually hollow to help these small vibrations and movements. Now she would actually use this same method to find fish in dark, murky water, but she